Hello, everyone. It is great that MWC is back. And on behalf of everyone at Samsung, we are delighted to be back at MWC.
Smartwatches are becoming more important to our lives. And our Samsung Galaxy watches are loved by Android smartphone users for their great health features, sleek designs, and many cool watch faces. At last month's Google I/O, we announced the latest innovation coming from our long-standing partnership with Google. We are bringing the best of our two wearable platforms, Tizen and Wear OS, on one unified platform.
At Google I/O last month, we announced that we're building on this collaboration by taking our partnership on wearables to the next level. By bringing the best of Tizen and Wear OS together into a unified platform, we've been working together to make apps start up to 30% faster, and animations and transitions are super smooth. To help you stay connected wherever you go, we've worked with Samsung to support eSIM with more carriers all over the world. We've also collaborated on the health platform to enable consistent and accurate sensor technology for health and fitness apps. And battery life, which is so important for a wearable, is also improved. By using smaller, lower power cores, we can do things like run the heart rate sensor continuously, so you can better track your activity during the day and your sleep overnight. Finally, you'll now be able to enjoy your favorite Google apps on the new Galaxy Watch. You'll be able to experience the best of Google on your wrist. You'll also be able to discover new and popular apps from the ecosystem of Android developers through the Google Play Store. Watch faces are a critical part of any smartwatch and a fun way for each of us to make our watch more personal. I'm really excited that Samsung is making their watch face design tool available to Android developers.
This is what we mean by open innovation. We're also making it easier for designers to create new watch faces that you can use to customize your smartwatch. Our super easy to use watch face design tool will be coming to Android developers later this year, so even more cool watch faces can be designed for you. The joint development of this platform with Google shows our dedication to creating fantastic smartwatch experiences. And we're so excited about this collaboration with Google and other partners holds for the future of wearables. That future begins this summer at Unpacked. I can't tell you everything, but what I can share is that you'll get a seamless One UI experience on top of the new platform on our Galaxy Watches. This means stronger alignment and integration between Galaxy smartphones and smartwatches. Let me give you an example. When you install a watch-equipped app on your Galaxy smartphone, it will automatically download right onto your watch as well. The layout of the settings menu on the watch more closely reflects the settings on your phone. And if you've customized your clock app on your phone to display the time in different cities, say Barcelona and Seoul, that information will be synced directly to your watch. If you block any calls or messages through your watch, One UI will sync the blocked list across your Galaxy smartphones. So, a new operating system and One UI. It's an amazing combination, and it's coming to our next Galaxy Watches. And for users with Tizen-based Galaxy smartwatches, we'll provide software support for at least 3 years from product launch date.